does look like there's some tiny rock chips here. This one here and one here. This other stuff's just grass. Sorry, it's very windy here today, so I apologize if you can hear all of that. I'm gonna go ahead and turn the vehicle on for you so you can hear it and see the odometer and everything. It's actually a push to start here. There's your screen. So there's the miles. So it's reading 27,040 miles.